I don't think people understand that how cold that water is right now. Like, the dump truck's big, but that water, there's 60 bags of ice in that thing right now. Just brewing. And I got all these people here watching me. What's going to happen if I pee myself? I'm a little nervous. Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
Dude, load it up. You got to load that baby up. Load that, yeah, load that up. I want the whole thing. I want to be floating on King Street when that thing opens up.
Okay.
All right, I'm serious.
Now, you were challenged, remind us again, by your brother and by your GM.
I was challenged by my brother, Alex Galchenyuk, and my GM, Mark Bergevin.
We going in, baby, we going in. ALS, we gonna get it,
Part of this is you have to challenge someone, right?
Yeah, I gotta bring it in close for this one because I want everybody to know who I'm challenging. Okay. First of all, I missed OVO Fest this year. I had some family stuff.
Yeah.
So I'm calling out Drake. Drake's gotta do it. Scott Moore, yes. President of Sportsnet.
And one more.
Phil Kessel from the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Sit down. Sit down. We gotta sit down.
And
okay.
Wait, one more.
No, sit down and you can do that one after. Okay. Yeah, he's trying to get out of it. Okay, ready on the count of from five. Five. Lift the box. Let's get the box up. Two, one. Okay. Okay. And?
Oh, Jesus. Whoa.
Okay.
Hey. Okay. I forgot to call. I got one more I'm calling out. Jeff Molson, owner of the Montreal Canadiens. He's got two. I love him.
Your lips are blue.
They're blue. I was so cold. We're going to wrap up this ice bucket challenge here for ALS. Great cause. A lot of people have donated. So if you haven't, get out there and donate. But here we are, downtown Toronto, my hometown. And I'm so happy that I was able to do this today. And there'll be many more of these to come. So stick around. Woo!